There we go. Well, anyway, it's actually amazing that I still haven't been DMCA'd by any of these games. I got like one like little portion of a VOD muted, but other than that, nothing. Anyway, let's just go in. Oh, we're just okay. Oh, we're just starting like no intro whatsoever. Okay, that's weird. Best spaceball. Yeah. So, what are we doing? Oh, hello. Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing. Characters, hints. Okay. Well, we have time for that. Press F2 or any... Oh, you can like... Oh, that's for the second player. Okay, I see. Okay. So... God. Okay, that's a... What? Okay, I have no idea what any of the... Okay. And how do you... Okay, so that's a lightsaber button. That's a no lightsaber button. Hold on, is there? Jesus Christ. Okay. Right. Dag. Okay. Special. Jump. What's the best burger in Prague? Well, I probably couldn't tell you, honestly. I'm a junk food junkie, so... What? Whatever McDonald's, KFC, or Burger King are currently offering. that's best according to my experiences. Correct, toggle down, Jesus. Start, pause. Is there like no... Action is... Okay. Alright, I guess I'll just... We'll see. Yes. Resume. Who are you? Wait, how was it again? It's wide. It's special jump action. Jesus Christ, okay. Oh, jeez. Oh! Alright. So anyway, I started blasting. Was this supposed to happen? Am I supposed to collect any of this? How do... Oh. 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 Okay. Okay. Yeah, everybody's fine, right? I just killed some innocent people. Okay, so you just smash it down. Okay. So what do you do with these? Okay. They seem like they should be doing something. Fuck's sake, I need to stop killing people. So... Wait, why are they glowing? Oh my god, can I kill the band? Oh my god, help, I need a tutorial or something. Wait, what? So what am I supposed to do with this? Oh! Whoa! Oh, those are things you can interact with using force. Now we're getting somewhere. Yeah, don't force your ideology on the Chad Demi-Cork. Whoa, what the hell was that? Wait, can I, like... You can, like, almost fly on these things. Jesus. So what are we doing here again? Does anybody know? Oh my god, it's... Stranger One. Wait, what? What am I? This fucking game needs to explain a few things. Oh my god, she's gonna force it on the chat even harder. Okay, let's just go get away from here. Can we leave? I have no idea what we're doing. Do I just smash things? Is that... Oh my god, a dog or something. Just, what are we doing in this game? Do we just... Okay, I didn't... What are we doing? I'm so confused by this game. Are we just passing through or something? Okay. This is something we can do. What? How do... Okay, great. Now I can't even... Would be the next person you would like to see wear Leia's bikini outfit? Whoopi Goldberg. Okay. I meant like, as in like a Star Wars character. Sure. Whoopi Goldberg is fine. Okay. I would like to see like... Okay, hold on. Maybe the... Just die. Turn it a little bit down. I would like to see someone like some super serious, like Mace Windu, you know, just good old Sam Jackson bikini action. What do you mean? She was in TNG. Wait. Is this like some... Okay, so am I supposed to kill you guys? Alright, does anybody know that, like, oh, they're actually shooting me. What are you guys? Hey, stop. Did I just kill all... Jesus, I'm sorry. Seriously, what are we doing in this game? I have... What? What is that? I haven't been this lost since I played the Sims Medieval thing. If blocks are bouncing, you can build shit with them. Stop. Stop it. Can't catch me. Oh, I guess you can. Okay, just everybody dies, okay? Just everybody dies. Yes, you too. And you. Okay, they just keep respawning. Okay. Sir. Okay, I died. I died in the Lego game. Now I know how people feel when they play Dark Souls for the first time and have no idea what to do there. Cause I'm like stop it! Oh my god, it just never ends. You start blasting and you never stop blasting. Okay. You're doing something. Okay, stop. This might have been a big mistake. What is this? What? Okay, I'll build it. Pretty sure the first window thing will take you to the first level. Yeah, but it wants 10 of these, I guess. Wait, is that it? Okay. Stop it. Okay, let's go back to the fucking... Okay, this one is green. I guess I've... Okay. Is that... Okay. Good old times of Sims Medieval. Yeah. Just Sean Connery going on his own business and killing people left and right. Simple times before Lego. Oh my god. I'm sure people have fun with these games, but these are like... These feel already so fucking strange and foreign to me. Story. Okay, let's do the story. Hey, here we go. Hey, we made it into the first level, guys. Oh god, this is gonna be great. Chapter 1, negotiations. They're gonna be fast, I think. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic, where the blockade of deadly battleships, the Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. The Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched Jedi Knights Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi to settle the conflict. Alright. Good. Is there something after this? Or can I skip it? Oh, there we go. Some people gonna die? Well, I killed a lot of people already on the level select thing, so I'm pretty sure some people are gonna die. Alright. Does anybody talk in these? Or do they just like smirk and frown on each other or something? Oh yeah, I don't think so. Aww. Well, that's just sad. They were like alive for a little bit. Walk up to friendly characters and press Y to take control of them. Now you're Obi-Wan. Yes. Okay. We are filling up some sort of Lego mirror or something. Oh, hell yeah. Am I supposed to destroy this? Seriously, the game tells you like nothing at all. It's like, hey, here's some bunch. You got some Lego blocks. Go nuts. Alright. Sup, bitches? Hey, master, the action is over here. Seriously, what are you doing? Can I, like... Alright. God, all of these just... Oh. Okay. What is this? Do you need to collect all of these? Never been so confused by a game that feels that looks that simple. What am I doing? Do I press something? What up? Okay, that just moves this. Oh. Okay, what? Do I need? What? What am I supposed? Okay. Just smack it? No? The action thing? Just, okay. Let's go forward! It usually works. Somewhat. Okay, do they block the shots automatically? No. Oh my god. Hey, the little mirror is filling up, so... Good, I guess. Right? Is that good? Probably. Do you, like, need to press all of these, or...? Oh, wait, is this...? No, it's not. Hmm. Welcome to friendly characters. Are you a friendly character? Oh, droids can operate Lego panels. Okay. There we go. Oh, here we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay, see? Just go forward as much as you can. And that usually works. Okay, now this does... Oh! Oh, that means what kind of character do I need to open this? All right. There's been a bunch of doors. Let's open all of them. Oh my god. Who the hell are you? All right. Let's be you one. Alright. So, does everything we do in this game just produce these little blocks? Well, not even blocks, just little pieces. Is that it? What is this? Oh. Oh, there we go. Oh, so there was one of those 10 things we needed back in the level selection thing. Wait, wasn't there one more? No. Right? Yeah, okay. All right. So, now we know where we actually... Well, we don't, but... We have a slightly better idea of what we're doing now. Good. Okay. Just if the camera would. Alright. What's this? Who are you? Oh my god, I just murdered. I guess you just murder. You can just murder the droid randomly. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, I missed that. Oh, you probably need to jump here first. Alright, there we go. There we go. Now we're doing something. True Jedi. Okay. What? Oh, Jesus! Did I kill him? Oh, he just respawns. Great. I can kill. Okay, that's good. That's good. Alright. What about all this? Does it hurt me? No, this doesn't hurt me. Okay. Oh. Well, do something, Master Jesus. Qui-Gon is just standing around uselessly. Alright. Some level, this feels like Minecraft almost. Okay, what are we? Okay, now he's putting it back on. Oh, is that to ju- Okay, I see. Yes, put it there. Okay, I see. Okay, just... Okay. Can I even get through these? Okay, this doesn't do anything. Okay, hold on, this is triggering me. Good. Come on, get. Can you even get there? Do I have to? Okay. Oh, there we go. Well, now I can... Oh, Jesus, sorry. Is this... Hold on, do I need to do this? Yeah, making fat stacks, but is this for anything? Can I jump on your head? Do I need to? Okay, fuck it. We are leaving. My simple Jedi mind is so confused by all these blocks and things and stacks. Oh my god, there's so many of these. It's the one for the R2. So nothing there. We open this. We just get in. Some areas you have to go back to once you unlock more characters. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm building something. Oh, hello, there we go. Alright. Now I have slightly better idea of what I'm doing. Alright, you just crush everything. Oh, disappearing. Okay. Oh, I can't see anything. Oh, there we go. Press X to dodge or deflect blaster bolts. Okay, cool. Oh, hell yeah. Power off. Oh shit, not those. Can you even destroy them? Well, you can. Yeah, the destroyers. What is this? Does this work now? Is this okay? I guess it's not doing anything. Yes, I can jump over there, but we haven't done any of these. Whatever that is. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Oh. What up there? Oh, shit, we almost got there. Well, anyway. Let's go over here. Let's see what else is here. Okay, is this the whole game? All right, hold on, there's something to do. Oh no. Probably not the order that they are supposed to go in. Hey, that works, right? Alright. What about this? Fuck. Oh, we need R2 unit. Can we? Oh shit. This is the one thing again. Oh fuck. Okay, so I guess we can't go there. Something. Alright. So, like, do grown-ups play this? I know the Lego games were always like really well received. But to be honest, so far I'm kind of baffled by this. Okay, R2-D2 only flies in episode 2. Oh, he also flies in episode 3. Right? He lights the super battle droids on fire. Okay, where's our droid friend? Oh. Okay. I guess we can do this as well. Okay, there we go. Is he coming? Yeah, there we go. Well, go on. Okay. Yeah, R2-D2 has gradually become more of a battle droid on himself, really. Alright. Oh, I see. Okay. Hey. Nobody suspected a thing. We just murdered a hangar full of droids. True Jedi. Whatever that is. Stop, Dotal. Is that good? Oh, 59? Oh, we missed 69. Well, gosh darn it.
Level complete.
So is this the ultimate goal, to get 160 of those? Oh, okay. Let's continue the story then. Yes, game one. Yes. Oh my god, we're gonna meet Jar Jar soon. Does he do any noises in this?
Chapter 2, Invasion of Naboo. The Trade Federation has launched a full-scale attack on the peaceful world of Naboo. Hiding aboard the landing craft, Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have secretly hitched a ride with the invasion force. Now they must make contact with local forces before it is too late.
Does the Lego speak to you? I guess... No, I guess it doesn't. But in Lego movies they talk. Guess we can be Qui-Gon. I have no idea if it matters at all who we are, actually. Oh, hold on. A sneeze is coming. Hold on. Coming any second. Also, you need to die. And it's gone, okay. It was really close. I almost sneezed. Oh my god. Look into the light? What? Is that like supposed to stop sneezing or something if you look into the a light? Oh, it helps sneezing, okay. Well, it's too late. Oh, there we go. Barbara! Come on. Oh, I'm all glowy and stuff. Oh shit, here he comes. Oh my god. See, he makes noises. You know what? I need to blow my nose. Oh god. He didn't make as much noise as in the movie, though. Oh my god, we can play as him, right? Oh shit. Let's not do that. I'm sure someone who's like hardcore Lego games players is just would just tear their hair out watching me play this and like skipping all these little stats, not triggering all of those things. I forgot if you press the attack button, he just does this downward. Oh, you know what, this is a very unique opportunity to do this. Fuck you, Jar Jar. Oh, now we play as him. Oh, that's because I need to. Oh god damn it. Okay, come on. Yeah, there we go. Oh, come on. Jar Jar. There we go. Okay. So we use them to farm all these. I see. Only bounty hunters can access these areas. The others can jump because they are white. Which means they also can dance, right? Oh, right, that's the... Can you not go back? All right. get there? No, we need Jar Jar. Oh no! Oh god! Oh fuck's sake! All right. We got two. Like a fever dream or something. It's okay. White man can't jump. Is this an actual movie? Is this not? I can't tell. It wouldn't surprise me if it was. Wait, why is my lightsaber purple? I guess because of the power up I have or something. Hey, there's another one of those things, whatever they are. Alright, Jar Jar. You're the key to all of this. Maybe not. Hold on. Is there something else to do? That's a no. Oh, it is a movie. Oh, well, good. Oh, hold on. Can we jump from here? No? Oh, hold on. Okay. Wait, are we not supposed to? We got Woody Harrelson? Okay. That's the... Wait, we didn't go here, right? But how do you... Are you supposed to just smash it? Okay, so... I guess... R2 can get in or something? We don't have currently. All right. What are we doing? Oh my god. Yeah, this is really approaching the Sims experience for me, of just not having any clue of how this game works. What am I supposed to do? I mean, hold on. Can you, like... Probably can move this, right? I mean, he can't... get up there. Can you, like... No. Hold on. Am I supposed to just... No? Well, there's a thing down there. But that's not doing anything. Can I blow up the car thing? No, I tried that. Okay, now we're just backtracking, but... Okay. I probably don't want us to do that, right? Okay. So why is this even here? Okay, Jar Jar. So we can get up here. But I guess that was only to collect the... collect the stat. I guess what they're called. No? Can you guys do something with this? No? We're gonna get stuck on like the second level, I guess. Just smash the action button. Okay, that's just... We're just killing Jar Jar if we do that. Which is not wrong, but... I mean, it feels like... something with this, but that's just not doing anything. Why is battle music suddenly playing? Seems I can play Dark Souls drunk, but I can't play Lego sober. Okay, can we do like, I don't know. Does it do anything? No. Okay, hold on. Does Jar Jar have anything else he can do? No. Just... needs to be something with Jar Jar, right? Okay, hold on. He Can you jump there? No, there's an actual invisible wall there. Oh my god, is it... No? Is that not it? Okay, I'm off. Good. Is there a way to... No. Got it. What? How do I progress? What is this? There's nothing to do here. I mean, you can go up there, but... Well, if you... be able to get there, but... This doesn't really seem... there's anything even. Okay, I'll just... there, like, anything? Man, I really don't want to look up things on a fucking Lego game. Hold on, let's backtrack, I guess. Oh, did I not do this? Oh, that's the bounty hunter thing. Okay, what's... Okay, so it's just... It's that. No shame in that? I don't know. I'd feel plenty of shame in that. Okay, so that's just back here. Okay, that's just the start of the level. So that's... nowhere else to go, really. Is that something? No. Everybody's dying. It's the bounty hunter thing. And we're back in here. All right, it's gonna drive me insane if I just keep running around like a madman. All right.
What?
Sorry. Hold on. Okay. Okay. Right. Got it. Yep, we did that. Okay, now they're somewhere completely... Okay, hold on. Wait, what the fuck was that? Okay. Well, that's weird. Okay, start. Okay, so it turns out I just didn't do the jump right, I guess. I guess I just messed up the jump somewhere. Oh, yeah. That's it. Alright, so it's one of those. Yep. Alright, probably better do this. Do that. Oh. Okay, fuck you. Die! Alright. OMG epic fail! I know, top 10 anime betrayals. I got it. What is this? Am I supposed to do something with... Wait, is this for... This game is genuinely confusing me. Like a fucking, I don't know, mechanical duck without a tail or something. What am I doing? Is this in right order? Alright. We're just gonna go forward. When in doubt, just go forward. As far as you can. Okay, they're just gonna keep coming, so. And we go under the water. There we go. Oh my god! He's like super green. Extremely green. He was not that green in the movie. Oh, thank God. Jar Jar Binks. Sweet. We are only 36% true Jedi. True Jedi, 100% fail. Alright. Okay. Continue story. It's a statue? You think that weird misshapen duck thing was a statue? Look, I don't know. Chapter 3! Escape from Naboo! The Gungan ruler Boss Naz has refused to help the people of Naboo. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have left this underwater city for the royal palace in Theed. As Trade Federation Bell Droid seized control of the Naboo capital city, Queen Amidala and Captain Panaka, her loyal protector, are powerless to repel the invasion. Let's go. For some reason, the frame rate on this game is sometimes just dog shit. I have no idea why. Ah. Oh, come on, Obi-Wan. Oh, that's... Hey, look. Obi-Wan, get it up. Oh, shit. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Am I picking flowers here? Blast them! Oh, she can blast too? Okay. Girl power! Is this like Doom where I can just kinda aim in the general direction and will... No? Oh, there we go. Okay. Just smacks them. Oh, there we go. Hold on. Oh my God. Jesus, Queen, calm down. You're gonna destroy the whole city. Yeah, the original Doom. Yeah. Oh, I guess we're doing nothing. Oh. I like the bitch slap she does to the droids. Bong. Oh, there we go. That's not where it goes. Hold on. So that goes up there, right? Where, can I not? Well, how can I? I mean, I can't move these. So how the hell am I? Wait, is it? Wait, what did I do? Oh God, now it's locked in. Okay, I broke it. I broke the puzzle. I didn't think it was. What? I just blasted. Okay, I guess you're supposed to come back later with a Jedi and then put these things together. Okay. I see. Wait. Okay. Oh, hello. There we go. Apparently there's 10 of these on each level. This is the fourth one I saw. Well, fifth one, because I saw the one that I couldn't approach. But there are three levels. You know, this is really good because I typically regard myself as somewhat good at video games, but games like these really let me know that there are things that I'm dog shit at, so it's good. Yes. It's like a reality check. Yeah, let's just go. Let's just... I hear lightsabers somewhere. So that just raises it back up. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Oh my god, oh. She can't jump at all. Okay, hold on, that was a thing too. Oh, hello. Hello there. There we go. Oh. Okay. Ow, shit. Let's just bitch slap our way through these. Okay, oh shit. Okay. We did it. Yes, we need to collect all of these too. Become a true Jedi. Or something. Oh my god, I wonder if there are gonna be like romance levels in episode 2. I don't like sand. It's irritating and rough and gets everywhere. I missed the heart. There we go. Alright, what is this? Okay. What did that do? Okay, means you can, we can smash it now. Let's shoot. Oh, there's a thing we need. Oh my god, I can slap my captain. I can slap Obi-Wan. I can slap Qui-Gon. This is great. She's the best character. Oh, she actually killed him. Hold on. The points. Get the points. Oh, what? Where the fuck am I? Did I fell out of the game? I think the... I think the game is broken. I don't think this is supposed to be happening. Hold on, let's... Can we grapple somewhere? I think I was supposed to die in that fall. Oh my god. But instead, I'm here. But there's nothing to do. Oh my god, this is like a... Oh shit, I bet it's like a speedrunner thing. But if you just glitch yourself out in the correct way. Oh my god, but the game is actually... Oh, can I not restart a fucking level? Or is there a checkpoint or something? Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh great. Can I just kill myself to the point where I have no points left? And the game will just let me... Hey, 420! Nice! God. I somehow managed to break the game. Alright, I guess we're going back to... Yeah, going back to Mos Eisley, I guess. Alright, get in there. Alright, we can skip this. No, we can't. Oh, shit. Come on, just let me do this. Let me go. I'll be one having erection problems. And then he manages to get up, but it's already over by that point. Alright, who wants some? I'm back with vengeance. Or something. Come on, get him. Okay, whatever. Can you not destroy these things? Thought you could. Are there points to be had? Oh yes, so many points. Always one like that in every orgy. Can't get it up until after it's over. I assume. Yeah, I'm sure you're just assuming. Alright. Let's try to get through this without breaking the game this time. But I'm sure that's probably... Well, I'm almost sure that that's a speedrunner thing that I just stumbled upon. It's always shit like that that gets used in speedruns. Power up! Alright. Got a bunch of points. Ow, Jesus. Where are my friends? Okay, just slap them. Just slap all of them. Come here. There we go. So... Hold on. Can I move these? No, I can't. Okay, so I guess I can't do anything with this now. Get the point. Stop, bitches! Man, I wish this was in the actual movie. Can you build a place for the... I don't know what you mean, but there's... You can destroy... some of these, like, I don't know. There are some items you can destroy. And some more pieces for the puzzle fallout. But it's one of those that only the Jedis can move, so... I can't do anything with that anyway, for now. Alright, we're almost back to where we were. God, I wish... Padme just slapping droids would be a real thing in the movie. That would be pretty good. I mean, potential is endless with that. She could slap Jar Jar, she could slap Jedis. Just young Natalie Portman going around her business and slapping people in Star Wars. Uh-oh. Yep. Should have slapped Anakin. Yeah. I actually read a piece of interview with George Lucas, and he said that he was... Oh, Jesus, yeah. He was quite aware that people would probably not like the way the romance is done in episode 2, because it was actually meant to be sort of almost like Shakespearean, like Romeo and Juliet, like really naive and just non-cynical, just really pure and honest. And he was right that people wouldn't quite appreciate that. But you know what? That was what he wanted to do. Regardless of what people thought about it. So respect to that. Especially since he pretty much knew that people wouldn't like it. It's when you start conforming to other people's opinions is where your creative vision starts falling apart. Yeah, Lucas, well, he's no Shakespeare. He definitely has his faults. His biggest weakness is the dialogue, so... So it makes sense that it shows the most in the romance scenes. That are done maybe way too, like, naive. Oh shit. It's so interesting that he knew that the dialogues and stuff were really corny and cheesy and stuff, but he still went for it. It's quite interesting. Oh, there's this droid. Alright. Yeah.
Your skin is smooth and soft. Not like
Hey, if you put it like that, sure. Yeah, well, it's true that the episode 2 is probably the hardest for me to get through. Because of those scenes. Yeah, they are cringy. Let's be honest. But it's true that, like, Romeo and Juliet is a little bit in like that, where you just kind of, where Romeo and Juliet are just saying just dumb cheesy stuff to each other. Wait, do I need a Jedi for this? Oh, fuck's sake. Hold on. Oh, shit. I think I need a Jedi for this. No? Wait. Why can I not open this? Okay, we will not be going in there now. Hold on. The thing with George Lucas is, he's got great ideas, he's just not the best with executing them as well. So this is why he needs other people around him to tell him sort of, you know, this is great, but maybe just change it a little bit. But on prequels, you can see it in the behind the scenes documentaries and stuff, where he's just surrounded by yes men, so who are just too scared to tell him otherwise. It's kind of unfortunate, and it's almost sad in a way when you hear, like, he didn't actually want to direct the prequels, but pretty much everybody who went to refuse him. So he kind of had no choice other than to direct them himself. And then he, you know, then everybody hated him for those, so kind of sad. Wait, is this... So hold on, there's nowhere else to go from here. Romeo and Juliet are meant to be like 14, so they... Yeah... Well, Anakin isn't that much older. So... Yeah, Qui-Gon gets shot by X and he's like, hey, who was that? Probably refused after reading the script. Well, I think it had more to do with the fact that the directors knew that they would have Lucas himself constantly behind their backs, so I understand from their w- point of view as well why they didn't want to do it. Okay, hold on. What the hell am I supposed to... Okay. What can you do? Can you do something? Are you just blasting? Well, okay, so... Is there any other thing to do here? Because last time when I went down, it broke the fucking game. Alright, these are open now. Okay, what are those? Can you do something with that? No? Hmm. Use the dark side. I don't think this game has such thing. Also, this... How do... Okay, this... This game tells you, like, nothing what to do here. Like, why? Why can't I destroy this? Why can't I... Get there. Hold on. Did I? I mean, I did all of this, right? Yeah. I did all of these. Alright. I guess we're going down. Oh, it worked this time. Oh, red sparkles mean you need... You need a Sith to use it. Okay. Okay. I wish the game was like, hey, you can't do this now. Go back later. But I guess that's the... I guess that's how the whole game works, so... Good, so we didn't glitch out this time. True Jedi, only 34% now. Oh, that's a lot of studs. Mini kit. Let's continue. Oh, we're going to Tatooine now, aren't we? Chapter 4, Mos Espa Pod Race. Queen Amidala and her Jedi protectors have fled Naboo. Heading for Coruscant, they plan to inform the Galactic Senate of the Trade Federation invasion. However, the Royal Starship's hyperdrive is damaged in the escape, and they have been forced to land on the remote planet of Tatooine for repairs. Yes, the remote planet of Tatooine, where, by pure coincidence, every major happened. Jesus, every major thing in Star Wars universe happens for some reason. But it's totally remote, don't worry about it. Great job, Obi-Wan. Hey, good, they skipped all the dialogue with young Anakin. Oh my god, are we gonna do this racing again? Oh yeah, here we go. Holy shit, it's fast. Wait, what up? Am I just going through these? Is there a way to accelerate for me? Oh, I missed the thing. God damn it. Fuck, I missed it again. God damn it. Okay, hold on. There it is. Got it this time. Oh shit, I see him. Oh fuck, how did I? God damn it. Ah shit. Jesus. God damn it. I see him! I see the son of a bitch! Got it. Fuck, no. God damn it. I wanted to get the thing that's up there. God. Fuck. God, am I gonna lose now? It's going so fast. God, I missed it again. Oh, he's clearly slowing down now. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, they just give it to you, it seems. He just slows down. Well, okay. We made it! They skip the whole Darth Maul thing. Man, they really just... they just breeze through Tatooine. One go. Pod racing is the best thing in any Star Wars. That's a strong claim. Oh my god. I got 7 out of 10. And all the game needed to do was to literally put them in front of me. Just right through them. Alright. What's next? Oh my god. Do we get to do the debates in the Senate? Retake Theed Palace. No, we don't. Okay.
On Coruscant, Queen Amidala has found a Galactic Senate corrupted by Trade Federation influence and mired in bureaucracy. Frustrated, she has returned home to Naboo. Together with Qui-Gon Jinn, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Captain Panaka, R2-D2, and a young pod racer from Tatooine, Anakin Skywalker, Queen Amidala now plans to infiltrate the Royal Palace and capture the evil Trade Federation Viceroy.
Oh man, we're gonna... Gonna get through the whole movie, I guess. Oh my god. Can't get over how green he is, like radioactive green almost. Oh no, the Legos are coming. Da, 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 da. Oh, do we get to do the slapping again? Alright. What's this? Oh, that's for the... Okay, where are we going? Oh. Oh. Oh, there we go. Oh, did I just... Hold on. Okay, this is kinda... Why does it... Okay, get out. This isn't working. Just... Just destroy them, okay? Okay, hold on. God damn it. What's this? Oh, it makes stairs. Amazing. So uncivilized. Yeah. It just gives me more coins. Okay. Okay. Let's do some slapping action. That kind of annoying. Come on, get in there. There we go. Oh, hello. There we go. We did something good. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay. Nani? Oh, okay. Fuck. I'll stay there. No. Oh, stay there, god damn it! Great, now this one is... Oh, oh wait. You already were there, fuck. We do. Okay, we don't even need to go there, Jesus. Alright. Let me guess. We need R2. Yeah, I'm just gonna help. R2. There we go. Just gotta get him right away. Small characters can crawl through axes and hatches. Press B to do this. Okay. What? Oh, do I need to stand here? What? Oh, wait, do I need... Oh. I see. What? Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, I guess he couldn't get across on him by himself. Okay. No. Alright. Come on, get him. Okay. So everybody needs to stand on these, I guess. Okay, hold on. Oh shit. There we go. Okay. What's this? It's over here. Still waiting for that boss fight with Darth Maul. I'm sure it's gonna be very intense. Very cathartic. It's gonna be amazing. Okay, where am I? Chest. Come on. Do we have a Jar Jar? No? Oh, right. Jar Jar's not with us. Okay. Hey, we build a thing. Wait, who did we? Guess that's the queen. What's this way? Ah, shit. It's fine. Okay, I'm not sure how am I properly supposed to deal with them, but okay, so that's R2 thing. Let's walk over here. Alright, so this room is like fucking dark side bistro, I guess. Okay, hold on. Give me the... There we go. And the Jedi get... no, okay. So I guess that's a way to do this level with the dark side character. Oh, we need... Do the thing. Oh. Thought there was a cutscene. Okay. Everybody gets crashed. Get up there. Oh fuck. They just... Let's go. Let's slap some fuckers. We don't need a life. Oh shit. I need a... Oh. It's fine. If you got... Uh-oh. No, not dead. The bad guys. Oh my god. Alright. We can use the stairs. God damn it, it's so weird to play a game like this. It's just... Clearly, it's so far out of my comfort zone that... Alright, this is just... Okay, this is just for points. Can we... Hold on. Well, that doesn't really help me. Oh, shit. Okay. Guess we're not getting over there. Can I really not... Oh, well, I just walked off. Instead of jumping. So that was... Oh. Okay, there's a button. That I don't know how to reach. Can we really? Okay, I guess we can't. Alright. So I guess that's a no-go. Oh, right, we have the kit. I see now. Okay. Oh my god, it's like a hole. Oh wait, what am I doing? Jump over here. Yeah. Duh. Okay. I got it. Okay. It's just the Star Wars game. You can do it. I mean, it's a... Man, it's just a Lego game, but... Apparently. Even that's too difficult for us. Alright. So, what else? Oh, there's a thing for us. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Go through there. Hey, there's a thing. Is that it? I don't see how. Okay, hold on. So, how is this helping us exactly? Oh my god. Yeah, there was a bunch of thing over here. Okay, let's try. Oh, that's just back here. Yeah, that's not gonna. God damn it. Okay, I guess we use the stairs again. Yeah, I don't think it's this. What did we miss? Or are we supposed to just jump? God damn it. Beep-a-boop. Wait. Hold on, I see. See the thing? Huh. I see the shaft. But I don't see how to. How. Wait, do we just. Oh, shit! I just noticed that. Oh, there we go. Okay. We did it! We figured it out! Okay. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why R2-D2 is going with us in the first place. It doesn't seem like he's needed, actually, for anything. Okay. Oh no! Let's smash this tree! Hey guys! Watch out! Stop hitting each other! Oh my god. Have I played any of the Telltale games? Yes. I've played through the first two seasons of Walking Dead. I played through The Wolf Among Us. That's about it, I think. Among Us was so good. Yeah, it was during the time where their formula wasn't, you know, kind of outdated yet. So it felt pretty good. A Later on, the games just got too samey. Okay, what the hell am I doing? What is that? What am I even building with this? Oh, that's just to get... Okay. That's just to get the points. Got it. Yeah, walking that. Yeah, they got stale really fast. And I think I saw like a video about it. That the issue was as usual the people in charge of the studio, because the actually creative leads and just people making the games wanted to move in a different direction, you know, do something different, but they just kept making so much money on these kinds of games that the people, the top brass, just didn't wanna change anything. So yeah. As soon as you get stale and stagnant, that's the beginning of the end. Okay, why is R2-D2 over there? I guess we're supposed to get killed. Okay, we can open that. I don't think it was the publisher. I think it was the corporate leads of the studio itself, I think. Okay, so I can't get over there. Oh wait, hold on. There's a hole for Anakin over here. Another company ended up finishing the wall kingdom series. I have actually no idea how to. I think I saw like playthrough of like maybe first one or two episodes of the third season, but I haven't really been watching it since then. Okay. So this isn't really doing anything for us. So we need a way to get others down here. Okay. Wait. So do we just? Oh yeah. Okay. So they do it by. Oh, there we go. They do it by themselves. Now what? Okay. Oh, come on, Qui-Gon! What the fuck? Yeah, get your ass on the fucking block. Play them off, torture the guy in front of some kid by mistake. God, he's gonna push me off again. Oh, for fuck's sake. I forgot the jump button. Alright, master, can we go again, please? Alright. So, this is the jump. There we go. Okay, so we got the Jedi down. Okay, So Anakin can get there on his own. What the hell about you guys? Oh, I didn't. Oh, they just. I guess I need Jedi for this. Oh wait, can you just jump on this? Oh, it's just okay. Yeah, the first two seasons of The Walking Dead was definitely the heydays of the company. God damn it. Okay, this is so weird how it retracts. Can you just... Oh my god. What? Just get up there! Okay, it's just points. Okay. Okay. So what the hell? So that's just to go back up. So what else is down here? More boxes. Fantastic. We cannot even interact with them.
Well, that's great. That's great.
So how do we get the other two up there? I mean, she clearly can't jump over there. Wait, so do we blast some of these things? Oh, there we go. Yeah. There we go. Oh, and now they do it by themselves. Okay. 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 Oh. Oh, we can leave now. Okay. We made it! This. Uh-oh. Okay, what the hell am I? Okay, why is this? Why is this even here? What is? What? What about this? Okay. How are we supposed to just... Okay. All right. There's a button. Wait, it wasn't a button. There was his dumb head. Oh my god.
disappointed!
Yeah.
Okay.
So we get points for rearranging cups. Okay. Okay. Alright, so let's go over here.
Master, they destroy us.
Oh god, he's gonna get... Fuck. Anyone else would be just... inclined to do something. No, you're just gonna let me... Oh shit. Get him! Oh, this works pretty well. There we go. So weird, like they pretty much skipped the whole Tatooine section, but this palace one is just so long. These are the pilots. God, I think we're supposed to free them. All right, stacking boxes again. No.
God damn it.
Put this there. Put this back. Put this back. I put this in. No. We do this one. And we do this one. Good. Oh. Okay. I guess we will... Wait. Fuck's sake. God damn it, kid. Just... There we go. Roll the force. Okay, all this for 2 points. Is this? All right. There we go.
God damn it.
Is this doing something? No? It's just okay. Okay, it's fine. Oh, Jesus. Okay. You can do something for change. Oh, we can just shoot him. Oh, he just punches, okay. She can just... She cannot slap the droid, I guess. Fuck. She's just so good at slapping. How can she slap? How can she slap? That's the funniest video ever. Just the purest outrage in his voice. How can she slap? Okay, what are we doing? I guess we need a Jedi for this. Oh. It's just more points. Hold on, there are two more somewhere that I don't see. Okay, just some more points. Howdy, horrid coffins. Are your coffins really that bad? Oh, we're doing this again. Come on. We did it. How are you doing? What was the time? More points are always useful. Yeah. For what though? I mean, I've been collecting them the whole game, but still not exactly sure for what are these. Other than just being deducted where I die. Huh? Oh, those points let me buy characters. That makes sense. Yes. Okay, well now I know at least. True Jedi. I mean, I'm only 17% true Jedi, so I'm not very true. Continue story. I'm mostly just playing through the story, so. Episode 1. The Phantom Menace.
Chapter 6.
Darth Maul. The Trade Federation army has been neutralized by Anakin Skywalker. That already happened. Okay, the battle continues in the Royal Palace. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have one more enemy to face. So we just skip through the whole battle thing. Okay. Gonna betray the order like the rascal Revan or the pesky Aunt Anakin? Yeah. I wouldn't probably be the member of the order in the first place anyway, so. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh no! He took away our bridge! God damn it! What a rude thing to do. Are we doing something with this? No? Alright. Get the points. I would be more like one of those failed better ones who get kicked off out of the academy or the order. Stuff. Yeah, I mean... Oh. I don't know what... This is the jump button? Oh. I was just floating in there, okay. Okay. So I've tried it, and I can confirm we cannot jump across. Are we supposed to... Wait. So, what am I doing? I see the force thing. Okay. Pressed it, it glows different way. There's the other thing. The hell? Wait, am I? It's gonna die. Might. What? Okay, now I'm confused. Now I'm just confused. Can you send me a video real quick of a Jedi jumping to show that? I mean, I'm quite aware that the Jedi should be able to jump across. What the hell am I... Okay, thank you. So what... Okay, I'm just confused by this. I turned on some lights. It's not doing... yeah, you get... Okay, hold on. What are we doing here? Am I supposed to like kill them with their shots or something? Well, I guess I am. Oh shit. Okay. No! Oh, come on. Anything else? Haha! Okay. Man, I don't remember this section from the movie. Oh, come on. I'm pressing the button. Okay, Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Oh, really? Oh, yes. Okay. We need to do this 3 times. Okay, he does the, like little baby steps if he does the move. Okay. Oh, come on. I'm pressing it. It's just... He's just not doing it when I... Come on. Okay, just... I'm pressing the button. Can you just do me a... Come on, there we go. There we go. Yeah, man, like, I don't know why. Why want to send me a video, honestly. Of Jedi jumping, like, I'm not gonna. I don't know, it's kinda sus, sorry. Alright, now we're building a fighter. Okay. Oh no! Wait, did we miss our chance to... God damn it. Can I not get this now? Yeah, I guess we can't. Obi-Wan, move your ass. Only stormtroopers can access these areas. Well, we are definitely not stormtroopers. So that's a no-no. Oh. Let's do it. Hey. Sir. I just want a dog. Fuck, I missed. Ah! Guess I didn't do it properly. Da-da-da. Just a second, please. All right. Now, where did that son of a bitch run off to? Oh, God, I see the thing. I need to get the thing. I don't know what for, but I need it. Wait, what? Why can you not? Oh shit, I can't get it anyway. God damn it. Oh, that's just mean. Now I have to do all this all over again. Alright. I'm sure Darth Maul is gonna wait for us. He's a little rascal. He was just toying with us, so... For sure. Do we get to fight now? Only stormtroopers. Well, I'm sure we cannot get that right now. Alright, Can we fight now? No. Oh my god.
He's still running away. He just keeps running.
Oh my god.
Roger.
That didn't happen in the movie.
I need a heart. Damn, there's a lot of them. Oh, we need to kill the guy who calls them in. Right. Right, right, right. Alright, now what? So he's over there. Oh, we do. There's another guy as well. Oh shit, I died. Oh my god, I can just spam the force thing. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh my god. Man, I don't remember Darth Maul being this good in the movie. Come on. Oh, come on. Ow. Oh my god. There'll be one. Oh, hey. We can get there now. Oh, then it just switches you. Oh, god. Really? Hey, I need a heart. This. Oh, come on, man. This is getting outrageous. It's outrageous. It's unfair. How could you do this to me? Can we fight now? Can we actually fight now? Hey, Obi-Wan, you wanna do something, or...? Oh shit. Oh shit. Everyone like... He's like... that works somewhat. Oh, hey, yeah. We're doing some damage now.
Oh my god, he's running in again.
What the? Oh. Hold on, I was in the middle of summoning you. Rude man. Oh, god damn it. Oh, shit. Whoa, bruh. Oh, shit. There we go. Oh, god. It's not quite as exciting as in the movies. Oh my god, the legs are still... I have a bit of a runny nose today for some reason. 29% Jedi. I'll take it. Level complete. Let's finish the story. God, he's just so green. Is there a bug or is this actually how it looks in the game? Oh my god, he's there. Already sharing dirty looks between each other. That's weird. Okay, we're skipping. 5.6% complete. I guess that's what it means. Alright, let's get to that sweet romance now. Oh, does it like unlock? I think it like unlocked everything else. Oh no, that's the... Okay, that's... That's the individual episodes. So... Alright. Oh hey. There's Padme. So one bonus. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, Jar Jar is here. Bounty hunter pursue. Let's go. I want to hear that sweet, sweet romance in Lego form. Chapter 1, Bounty Hunter Pursuit! The Galactic Republic plunges ever deeper into crisis. Count Dooku leads a separatist movement which threatens the future of the Republic. On the glittering city planet of Coruscant, Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker got Senator Padme Amidala as mysterious assassins move against her. Oh no. Anakin being really angsty. Mm-hmm. Got him. Oh, we actually oh my god. Holy shit. Alright, we're actually going. Oh, we can shoot. We can destroy the whole city. Now that's uncivilized. Press B. Fire torpedoes. You're not gonna get rid of me that easily. Oh shit. Oh shit, I guess you are. Let me just... Alright. What are we doing? Oh, there we go. Doing? Oh shit. Kill myself on the wall. Oh, so I guess we're destroying that and we need torpedoes for that. For some reason. Okay, why? Wait. We did it! Somehow, some way. Get her! Oh, not again. She's like cackling or something. Let's just fly away. I mean, fly around wildly like a madman. Oops, we dead. There's like an order in which you need to do this, okay. Okay, I guess this one? No? Uh, supposed to destroy all of these? Oh my god, this is so awkward to handle. I don't understand. What? Oh. Now it. Isn't there like an order in which you need to do this? Oh, come on, this is. Oh my god. I guess you need to stay there for a bit. Okay, I don't understand, but sure. If you're playing this in co-op, I guess it would be a lot faster. Oh, did it just explode because I didn't have the target on the screen? I guess. Man, what a gameplay. Are we done? Is there one left somewhere? Oh. Finally. Oh, now we get a got it. I mean, got her. Oh, they didn't even see her face. Level complete. Oh my.
Making spear.
Oh, it's vehicles. 42% true Jedi. It's pretty good. It's good enough for me. There we go. What's it gonna be next? Well, hold on, what is it? Chapter 2, Discovery on Camino. A
separatist activity continues to destabilize the galaxy. Obi-Wan Kenobi investigates the attempted assassination of Senator Padme Amidala with his astromech droid R4B17, which isn't even close as... even, like... it's not as sketchy as R2-D2, okay? The Jedi Knight tracks the source of a poison dart to the remote world of Kamino. Okay, I'm not a native speaker, okay? Give me a break. Man, they really made Obi-Wan look like a... just straight-up Jesus. And kinda got rid of his sweet mullet. Do you remember that from the movie? Just Camino people. Just doing a shoddy job and destroying things by accident. Oh, hey, that's a thing. All right. Oh, shit. We need a goddamn Jar Jar for this. That's pretty much a no-go. Hey, can you, like, open this or something? No? Hey, sir. Sir, I just need to talk to you. Sir. God damn it. What a coward. Obi-Wan just bumbling around like an idiot. Hold on. There are points here. You know, I'll be completely honest. I have no idea why the Lego games were as successful as they were, with the gameplay being this. Sorry, I'm just being honest. I just don't find this being really that entertaining, honestly. I just don't get it. I guess in co-op it's more fun, I guess. So KOTOR tomorrow? No. It's not gonna be KOTOR during this month at all. Okay, That's a thing for later when I can do maybe like longer streams perhaps. Then it makes sense to play that game. Because then it wouldn't take like a year to finish it. But it's gonna happen, okay? I promise you, well, I shouldn't make any promises. I promise you there's a chance that it's gonna happen. Let's put it that way. But I do wanna play through that game at some point, because I only played the sequel with the infamous unfinished ending and stuff. So just quit your job. Well, you might be onto something. Okay, what are we doing? Do I need to slap this guy or something? Okay, Atu, can you do something with this? Oh shit. Do we like need to be in a sequence?
Oh, okay, I see. I guess I just need to make all of them light up. I don't. Is Obi-Wan faster? Yes, he is. Okay. Alright. Alright, there we go. Obi-Wan is like, oh shit. So all this is open now. Hold on, this looks like one of those stormtrooper areas only, right? Or bounty hunters, okay. But anyway, tomorrow I'm gonna be continuing the Battlefront 2 campaign. Which is a completely different style of gameplay than this. In a good way. Clone commandos? You mean the Republic commando? Is that what you mean? If yes, that was one of the games I wanted to try at least as well. But I don't think I'm gonna be able to fit it in because I wanna... Well, I want to play the Fallen Order as well. That's going to be probably the last game we'll be able to do in full completion. R4. Okay, I'm still waiting for that sweet, sweet romance in Lego 4. Oh, is this where we meet Django? Oh, he just straight up... Okay. They didn't really put up much of a resistance, did they? Oh shit. What is this? Oh, it's a stormtrooper only thing, okay. Hey, stop it! Get over here! Hold on. Is there loot? What are we doing? Oh, okay. Got it. That's a huge ass bomb. Oh, fuck. It hit me. Okay. Gonna get you. You just wait. Oh, that's a thing for different characters. Okay. Should I just jump? No. Oh, we can just fly over there. Dude, let's stay. Oh, he can just do this. Okay. That's helpful. Alright, alright. Alright. We're in. Well, don't just stay there. I mean, don't just stand there. What's this? Just shake the chair. All right. That's a lot of them. Do they just keep coming? I think they do. Pretty sure they just keep coming. Okay. I think we need to do this. Alright. Should be good now. Alright, get over here. Oh, come on! Just let me smack him with the lightsaber. Come on. Okay, are we just... are we having a standoff? Alright. Can do this all day. Can I not hit him at all? Hold on. Do the thing. Ow. Fine, Obi-Wan. You'll be fine, I'm sure. Okay, how do I... there we go. Alright, figure it out. Come on. One more. Hey, stop it. Stop running. There we go. Gonna be a space shootout. Are we gonna get the space bombs doing the cool sound effect? Only 23% true Jedi. Alright. Give me the romance. I'm waiting for the romance right now. What's she gonna be? Da, 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 da. Chapter 3. Droid Factory. Oh. Obi-Wan Kenobi has tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett to the planet of Geonosis. This rocky world, known for its droid production factories, forms the base of operations for the Separatist movement. While Anakin Skywalker guards Senator Padme Amidala, Obi-Wan lands his Jedi starfighter on the planet's surface. Yeah. I don't think we're getting the level where Anakin seduces Padme.
Seems.
I don't think it's in the game. So I understand why. Just a little sad. It sounded like it was crying a little bit. Oh, they're like all cute together. Aww.
Oh no!
Jesus Christ! The boobs just drawn on the block. All right. The force isn't really that strong against these guys, it seems. Oh, well, maybe it is. Okay, so all of this is just points. Okay, just points, so that I can replay this game with different characters. Which is something I'm not exactly sure is gonna be happening. The game isn't really very good. Oh God, Jesus! I don't tell anybody, especially not the fans of this game. I said something like this, okay? Oh God! Come on! Oh no! Okay, we need to wait. Okay, so you just touch this. What? Oh, not these. What? Did I just kill Padme with the falling points or something? What the hell was that scream? Okay, did I do something? Oh. Hold on. She keeps dying down there. Am I supposed to just jump over? Something. Oh, you can just walk through it. Okay. Okay, okay. I didn't realize you can just walk through. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Hey, I do. Fuck you guys! Oh. So I presume I need to do all these?
Okay.
Replay mode means you can go back and play a completed level with any character that you have unlocked. So, I know about it. Okay. Did he just crash? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, what do I need? Oh. Right, I need to... Okay, I get it. I need to wait for it to come. And now we're gonna move over here. Batman just died, but don't worry. Oh, god damn it. All right. What? Padme is somewhere. Somewhere, just not here. Can I just keep progressing this way? And we're screwed because we need R2. Okay. Oh, fuck. Shit. Nope, missed it. God damn it. Okay, just wait. Just wait for the thing. Oh my god. Okay, it's a very delicate time window. We just missed it. It's fine. It's gonna be another. That's the one. Alright. So I guess we need to go back for the other two. That are somewhere. Where the fuck are they? God damn it. Okay, R2 is down there. And he can just do this, right? I guess he can't. Oh, there we go. Yeah, what is this? What is this? Wait, he needs to go. Alright. Well, get down. Okay. Oh, we have C-3PO now. We need Padme for this. Alright. Hey, get the thing. Oh god. I do.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Can you just get over there? Wait, that's not the jump button. Oh, that's not how it's supposed to happen. Anakin burned a little prematurely. So, I guess, hey, that's what all, like, a lot of the fans wanted, right? Oh my god, we need to. They wanted Darth Vader to turn sooner, so that they could enjoy some more Darth Vader action. This way. Oh my god, so we need. Oh shit. Alright. Okay, I see. So there you go, this is how it could have happened. Just let Anakin fall in the pit of hot burning, what is it, steel, I guess. All right, get over here. Get over here, you big dummy. Hey, we made it. God, that's a lot of guys. Okay, actually, give me Padme. She's better at just killing things. She just gets it done way faster than this. Also, she slaps really good. Oh, I want it. Let me have it! Oh, god damn it. Okay, I do. Okay, I guess I did something. Wait, what? Oh wait. Oh, just going the wrong way. All right. Okay, nothing here really. We got a block. Is that all in here? All right. I guess that was the whole reason to come here. Okay, Annie. Do your thing. Seriously? Okay, fuck it. skin? I don't think that's close enough. That's not a jump button. Alright, this is the jump button. There we go. C-3PO. Oh my god, it's so many things to do here. Okay, what is this? Alright. For that as well. Alright. Honey, shoot it. Shoot them all. I guess she cannot hurt them. Okay. Oh hey, there's Obi-Wan. Oh shit, and I'm dead. Hold on. I get almost enough points. Did I make it? Did I get enough? Hold on. Maybe I can get enough, actually. True Jedi! Hell yeah! Ah, we freed the mullet. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, I guess we did. Hey, we unlocked the thing, yay. Alright, I might be true Jedi, but not in this game. Yeah, this just isn't my thing, honestly. It's just, I guess it can be fun in co-op, I presume, but this just isn't that fun for me, to be completely honest. It just doesn't click with me. This ain't it, Chief. This ain't it. Alright, so that's gonna be it for today, and yeah, so thanks for watching, thanks for bearing with me, and yeah, I'm gonna see you today, I mean not today, I mean tomorrow, when we're gonna continue the Battlefront 2 campaign, and after that I'm pretty sure we're gonna jump into the Jedi Fallen Order. Yeah.
So that's gonna be it. So thanks again for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.